Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Craig, and I thought I'd play some Tony Bennett. You know, I mean, how can I not? It's funny, I saw the guy in concert, and I don't know, it was like 96 or something like that. It was this concert that they had done, Healing in the Heartland. It was after the Oklahoma City bombing. It was a benefit concert, and he appeared, and bunch of other people. I mean, a lot of really incongruous people. You know, it was a concert for everybody. And it was so funny because, you know, I'm there with my wife and kids. And there were all these very young girls. And, you know, by that point, Tony Bennett was pretty old. And they're just, oh, he's so cool. He's so smooth. It was hilarious. I really enjoyed it. But he gave a great concert, of course, you know. But I wanted to do something maybe earlier than what a lot of other people are doing. I don't know what else is anybody's doing. It's really hard to find anything on YouTube because you've got to wade through all the tributes and all that sort of stuff, you know. So it makes it hard for somebody like me that wants to do something a little bit different. And so this is from, I think, 1962. I'll see if I can find out more definitely. But this is Tony in his earlier days. And I think this is the Woody Herman Orchestra with him. Couldn't swear to it. But anyway, this is It Had to Be You, one of the classic standards. So here we go on the Ed Sullivan Show, Tony Bennett.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. It seems like dreams like I've always had could be, should be making me glad. Why am I blue? It's up to you to explain. I'm thinking maybe, baby, I'll go away. Someday, some way, maybe you'll come and say, it's you that I need, and you'll be pleading in vain. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true. Could make me be blue. And even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do for nobody else. Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you. It had to be you. Bobby Hackett, ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Hackett. Some others I've seen, might never be mean, might never be cross, try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. To be you. Wonderful you. It had to be you.
Oh, God, he had such a beautiful, beautiful voice, so warm, and I loved the way that he approached that song. I think most of his stuff is like that. You know, it's so contemplative, the way that he's coming across, you know, like he's so emotional about it, or projecting his emotions in the way that he's singing and the way that he's acting, and all of it is so conversational in style. It feels like it's so intimate, like he's talking, you know, just to you. He's just contemplating this stuff, and oh boy, what a master. Even Frank Sinatra said he's got the best voice, and that's pretty high praise coming from Frank Sinatra. So anyway, I thought I'd give you a taste of something way back in the day. So anyway, it's sad that he died. Everybody was expecting it, of course. It was he wasn't a young man, but still, it's a milestone. Anyway, I'll be back, and hit like, subscribe, and all that good stuff, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.